Hi, I'm Katrina Carla from Help with Homework for Kids, and in this video I'm going to be talking about how to be organised for school. Now, to be successful at school and in life in general, children must learn how to be organised. And by developing this skill at a young age, a child's chance of future success will improve dramatically. Now, one of the most precious things that everyone owns is time. And children need to learn how to be organised so they can use their time effectively after school and on weekends. To progress well with schoolwork, children need to learn time management skills. And this is a skill that all children can learn to develop, and with some parental assistance at home, they can certainly discover the benefits of learning how to be organised and using their time wisely. Now, creating a to-do list is a great way to help your child become organised. And this works not only for children, but for adults as well, and is a fantastic habit to develop at a young age. Now, when your child is creating a to-do list, encourage them to do these things first. Write down all homework tasks. Then list any chores that have to be done. Also list after-school activities. And very importantly, add some fun, free time activities as well. Now, to help your child be successful with their to-do list, assist them with remembering and working through these steps. Decide and record how much time is needed for each task and add this detail to your list. Prioritize your task. Do the harder or more important tasks first and save the easier, more enjoyable tasks until the end. Break difficult tasks into smaller chunks and do a little bit each day. For example, do large projects a little at a time rather than leaving it all to the last minute and trying to complete the whole project the night before. Be sure to complete each task before starting a new one. Cross off each task in your to-do list as it's completed, and this creates a great feeling of satisfaction. Add any tasks that weren't completed to the list for the following day. And always take pride in your to-do list and the fact that you're becoming more organised and able to complete your work. Now, by developing organised behaviours and habits, your child is going to be more successful. So encourage them to prepare for school the night before and to keep a diary or a notebook with homework projects and assignments listed along with their due dates. Encourage them to also keep and plan a weekly or monthly calendar with the due date for each activity or project clearly marked, along with any extra activities such as sport, dance, music lessons, parties and outings. They can set weekly or monthly goals to be more organised and aim to have everything completed by the due date. Ensure that they feel pride in their achievements and also are rewarded for their efforts and success. Now, parental support and guidance is essential in helping your child to be successful with their organisational skills. Always use praise and positive reinforcement. This is really, really important and assists your child with developing their organisational skills and enabling them to adopt this habit and become successful in following through. It'll motivate them to apply effort and take pride in what they're doing. Ongoing guidance and support is necessary to help keep them on track. Parents and carers should also remember to be a positive role model and lead by example. This is very important. Now, when creating a to-do list, why not create one for parents as well? This is a great way for the whole family to become more organised together. Now, I hope this video on how to be organised for school has helped you to help your child. And please now visit our website and view our products page for loads of really great resources and further strategies for success and to enable your child to really reach their full potential at school.